The Bozeman School District has officially announced a number of coaching hires for their new Bozeman Gallatin High School. All varsity head coaches were given a chance to stay with their current programs or move on over to the Raptors. One of those who took the jump was boys basketball coach Wes Holmquist, who will be the new girls basketball coach at Gallatin High. And although it was a tough decision to make, he did it to be closer to his family.
I knew probably about 2 years ago that this would be my last year with the boys, regardless of what happened. My oldest daughter is going to be a freshman next year. She plays basketball, volleyball. I would never get to see her play if I coached the boys. You know, I was really back and forth on what to do. But I think, you know, bottom line, I'm excited about the opportunity to spend time with my daughter, who really enjoys playing.
Holmquist said this is not taking away from his boys' team. He's 100% focused on his Hawks to get back to the state tournament and defend their crown. More coaches than just Holmquist are making moves between schools, and a full list is available. You can check it out on montanasports.com.